Hi, I'm Congressman Troy Balderson, speaking to you today as a lifelong rider, motorcycle enthusiast, and a patriot. For years, I've appreciated the annual event that fills our nation's capital with pride, patriotism, and gratitude, Rolling Thunder. Starting in 1988, every year, Rolling Thunder brings motorcycle riding veterans together to ride for freedom. Thousands gather to watch the parade of motorcycles ridden by those who have fought for and defend our freedom, as we honor our never forgotten prisoners of war and missing in action service members. This year, Columbus will be hosting our own Rolling Thunder, paying homage to the annual event held in our nation's capital, and providing those who don't have the means to travel the ability to attend and pay their respects. Columbus is also home to the National Veterans Museum, one of the many reasons our city was chosen to host a Rolling Thunder event this year. Rolling Thunder Columbus will be held on May 24th and is expected to draw attendance from veterans, riders, enthusiasts, and patriots from as many as 15 states, all within a day's ride of Columbus. For more information or to get involved in Rolling Thunder Columbus, visit my website at balderson.house.gov. Rolling Thunder is not only a celebration for riders, it's also a chance for Americans everywhere to recognize and salute our nation's heroes for the selfless sacrifice and remember our POW MIA brethren. Whether you're a rider, a veteran, or both, or you wish to pay your respect to your fellow American heroes, I encourage you to join us in May as we ride for freedom. Thank you.